government. Permit me to introduce to you a Congress of the Rough Riders of the World.